What is going on, guys? In today's video, I'll be asking the question, is Fujin the strongest character in Mortal Kombat 11? Personally, I don't think that's the case. I think there are other stronger characters in this game, but Fujin is definitely a top 5 character. I'm not the best with him, but here's me trying to level up with him over several games. I hope you all enjoy this, and let's get straight into the games.
Round 1, fight!
I don't think that actually works. Kill! Oh, just in time.
I will not fail.
Round two, fight!
I'm sorry!
God damn, I was way too fast.
Look,
I just sense it, bro. Just sense it. Bro, that's why I get to try a short hop like a scrub. Very nice, good comeback. Just catch it out. Clean round. Apart from fucking it there at the end. Right, another Johnny player. Thank you. It's like a goddamn Kung Lao player out here. There we go. The back throw.
I bid you farewell.
Fujin wins. Round one. Fight!
Okay. Good knowing that he would send it. Not spend any meters. Can't press after a force buff, mate. Throw there.
Disappointing. Worthless and weak.
Oh. down to no defense. Don't mess with me, bro. Don't mercy me, bro. Don't teabag full screen.
Fatality. Fujin wins.
Thank you everyone so much for watching this, I really do appreciate it. As I said before, I don't think Fujin is the strongest character, but he is definitely up there. I hope you enjoyed the kind of trash gameplay that I brought along with him. I'm not the best with him, but I am trying to get better. If you want to see some more Fujin stuff, comment down below and let me know, and I would love to keep playing this character for you guys. That's going to be the end of this video, and I'll see you guys on the next one.